We explored UK's abandoned massive oil rig graveyard. We took a boat to get there. These oil rigs left to rot on the coast of Scotland. It has four big diesel engines to power it when it moves. Emergency boats, in case things go wrong, are still left behind. Engine control room. We found signs of dangerous stuff like radiation, and some places smell like gas. Everything was old and falling apart. Would you be brave enough to embark on such a thrilling adventure?